Particle accelerator is a device designed and built to accelerate tiny particles that one cannot see with eyes. But by interaction of those particles with the matter, we know that they are there. There are many, many applications for accelerators. We see them in everyday life. It starts from microwave oven in the kitchen. There are many of them in the hospitals. And many products like plastics that we use and cables that provide electricity are built using accelerators. Plasma wakefield accelerator at FACET is based on a very energetic, very dense electron beam. That beam is produced in over 2 kilometer long accelerator complex at SLAC National Accelerator Laboratory. And then this very powerful compressed beam goes through the approximately meter long plasma channel. When this beam goes through the plasma cell, it ionizes and also excites waves very similar to ones that you see when sitting next to the ocean. Similar to the surfer, those waves propel some of the electrons to very high energy, and energy is transferred from the drive beams to this witness beam at the rates which are 1,000 times higher than one can get in a conventional method. There are very practical applications currently being studied at FACET. Those include, for instance, using very high field of the fast FACET beam to study how fast switching happens in media similar to hard drives that we use in the computers. That could potentially help us to create much faster storage devices. On the other hand, high gradient acceleration can potentially lead us to creating affordable future collider that would help us to answer some of the important questions in fundamental physics. Plasma wakefield acceleration and advanced accelerator research are very interesting. It's one of those multidisciplinary areas that bring excitement from young people. We're going to create a beam that no one had before. It's going to be more dense beam that anyone saw. That will open new possibilities that we cannot wait to use in everyday research.